The data source dimension provides an audit trail for the different sources of your data. You can view data manually entered, data loaded through data integration tools, data posted from supplemental data management forms, data posted from journals, and elimination data created by business rules, such as intercompany eliminations. You use the FCCS_data_input_member for manual entry of data. Include the data input member in the rows, columns, or point of view of forms or smart view worksheets that you want to use for data entry. If you use data management to load data from your ERP system or from flat files, you map the data to the seeded FCCS_managedData member of the data source dimension. For data load from other data integration tools, you can map data to the FCCS_otherData member. You can add additional user-defined members to the total input and adjusted hierarchy. For example, I want to be able to track data entered into statistical accounts, so I've added a member named Statistics. I set the source data type to data entry and the source currency type to entity currency. For business processes that use supplemental data management forms, the data source dimension includes the seeded FCCS_supplemental_data member. Summarized totals from supplemental data management forms are posted to the FCCS supplemental data member. You can drill back from this member in a financial consolidation and close form to view the supplemental data form from which the value was posted. If your business process uses journals, a default system member named FCCS_journal_input is provided. Select journal input for data source and the journal point of view if you want to enter journal data in the local currency of each entity. If you want to enter journal data in currency other than local currency, you can create additional data source members and associate them with an input currency. For more information on data source members for journal input currencies, see the Help Center video Configuring Journal Input Currencies. You can add parent members to total input and adjusted to organize your data and provide subtotals. I've added a member named Journals Total to organize my journals data source members. When you add parent members, you should set data storage to dynamic calc and set source data type and source currency type to none. If equity pickup is enabled for your business process, the FCCS EPU member is included in the total input and adjusted hierarchy. This member stores data created by equity pickup rules. If intercompany data with tracking is enabled for your business process, the FCCS_intercompany_eliminations member is included under the total eliminations parent. If the partner eliminations options for rules is enabled, the partner eliminations member is included. You can add custom members for eliminations. I've added a member named equity eliminations to track data eliminated by my equity elimination rules. You cannot enter data to elimination members. They are populated with data when you run business rules. The FCCS_totaldatasource member is the sum of total input and adjusted and total eliminations. The FCCS_nodatasource member is used for storing global assumptions such as currency rates. Finally, the system types hierarchy contains seeded members that are used for internal calculations only. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.